You good? What's good? I'm good to see you too. All right. So what's the knowledge? There's never enough images, picture and mentoring. But the hindrances are coming with life sentences. I pretend that the offense is just offense against the black struggle, but the black brother time is real. They giving out 30 years for a cheap deal. And it's a happy meal as long as that boy got the steel. Like the hamburger, caged in the box. And black and white is being chased by black and white cops. They hate to see you smile, put you on trial. Deny you any access to the outside. Telling white lies, they play the gang by. They wonder why black people wanna go wild. I try my best to keep my head, chest, and neck covered. I arm myself because I know that they are my brother. They call me vigilante because I seek justice. That's because my Christianity is full of judgment.
Incredible Hulk, pajamas on, thinking I was the Incredible Hulk. And my
friends, they had Superman and Spider-Man pajamas on, so we all jumped. Believe it or not. This is basically where it all started. This is where it all started for me. Even as a child, as a young man, as a kid. And in these projects, you don't see many men, you don't see many mentors. Now, in these projects, you don't come out of here surviving as a successful person. You come out of here on the streets, in the county jail, somehow to the system. But it was in these projects, in this building right here, this apartment right here, where I started. Never knew I would become an artist. Or I just, you know, I was just a young kid dreaming. But it began right here. Back to my roots, right? I remember it just like it was yesterday, just being a child again. We left here 15 years ago when we moved across town, you know, over by Child's Park. Black, anywhere you go, on the south side of this city, pretty much in the same area. Get it and remember why you came from that place.